Maybe that lid is useful somehow. But otherwise, the whole battery boondoggle. Well, let's just look around some more. Okay, that's nothing. Wait a minute. Security cameras. Don't know what the yellow chemicals for. Better head or the collar. No fucking idea. I should find out what I get up with that level 3 card key. I better get take that letter back to Nancy and see what she thinks about that. Damn, that's a hike. Okay, downstairs. Nope, downstairs is no good. Okay, I'm disoriented again. Parlor's where the elevator is. I hope, maybe. Passenger cabin. Okay. There's. So lost. So. Very, very lost. Fucking shitty damn map. there. So maybe thinking I was close to the end was premature. What's going on? Some errand for these spinel butt fuckers. Jesus, already past 12. Fuck. Is that the central hall this way? Let's just say yes. I haven't gone to spaceport yet. Let's see if it says level 3. Hell yeah. Wearing a space suit. What's this? What?
Start the linear transport?
No. Fucking save.
Linear transport.
Yes. Oh, shit. Oh. I brought it over here. Okay. Alright, the next opportunity to save, I'm gonna stop.
You are heading towards the harbor. I will activate the linear.
Now departing. Please remain seated.
What? Save. Just where I stopped last night. I didn't even take time to look at the monitors before I stopped playing last night. Display. What are we announcing? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, there's another green splotch. Here we go.
Put the food. There's no food anywhere.
Kevin, Nora, all gone.
What the director says is true? The red stone? Does it really grant wishes?
With a sufficient sacrifice.
All right. they put a ventilation control device here. But there's no fog. Maybe there was. Hell, I don't know. Cruise room. Okay. There's somebody in here. Tell what they're saying.
I will pray for your safety.
Yeah, whatever.
I will pray for your safety.
So I was actually kind of excited to get home and play some more of this game. Ventilation control device. Okay. And probably another one. Ticketing gate. Wait a minute. Really? Okay, so I'm gonna guess that I'm supposed to reactivate this walkway so that the old lady ghost can get down to the other end. Workers' passage. This is creepy. Not even gonna tell me what it is, huh? Uh-oh.
This isn't mine. My sister made me take it. When I work, I put this here and listen to it during breaks. It calms me down.
Sorry I didn't ask you before touching it.
My sister insists that I bring it back. It means a lot to her.
She is worried.
Well, if she's so worried, she should just say so. Guess it's all right. She is my sister, even if she is a bit twisted. She's the same age as you, you know.
Hmm. What the? He said, dude. I got the same guy who was spinning there. Would go and reset the cameras when I would move them. Music box. Okay, another diary of it. What the hell? Cat footprints? Yeah. Oh. Okay. We get a clue on the collar now. Rash can. Wonder what a rash can is. No, guess that's it. That's where it came from. Uh-oh. Foggy. Yep. that? Hmm. Battery, good. Some trouble.
ID verified. Ventilation system activated.
The hell? Still cheesed off at me? Both of them. This goddamn door. Holy shit.